can I say in a dua after saying Rabbana wa lakal hamd? This is an issue of dispute. Sheikh bin Baz, may Allah have mercy on his soul, say that this is a place of dua. And I believe that it is not a place of dua except in the times of qunut. Rather, it's a place for making a lot of dhikr as prescribed. And if you want to make dua, you make it when you are in the prostration position or before you offer the salam to conclude your prayer. And Allah Azza wa Jal knows best. And